The Albino Foundation of Zambia is saddened with these acts.
This is deeply saddening that the cases have continued despite our organization cry for help from relevant authorities. Most of the cases have happened from 2014.
This has raised anxiety among people living with albinism.
The cases have been increasing. We have come to about 20 cases in a year in our country. And right now, as I speak, we had an incident about 2 months ago where a child here in Lusaka was cut, the hair was cut by a